There was a young lady of Ryde, whose shoestrings were seldom untied. She purchased some clogs and some small spotty dogs, and frequently walked about Ryde.